Hey everybody, Purge here, and these are your DHL Pro Tips. In Dota 2, the lane equilibrium is the place where the Radiant and Dire creep waves meet in their lane. In the laning phase, the position of the lane equilibrium is arguably the most important determining factor for what team wins the lane. If the equilibrium is directly in front of your tier 1 tower, this is, most of the time, considered a good thing, because you're safe here. Why is it safe? Three reasons. The tower does significantly more damage than any early game hero, and it will protect you the moment that enemies try to kill you. The tower can be teleported to, so the enemies have to be constantly worried about your team helping you out if they get too aggressive. The tower has a defensive aura, giving nearby allies bonus armor and HP regen. Conveniently, there are a number of ways to manipulate the creeps, such that the equilibrium ends up safely in front of your tower. The easiest way to do this is to pull a neutral camp to your creep wave, so that the wave dies, and the next set of creeps end up hitting an equilibrium directly in front of your tower. If you're pulling an easy camp, make sure to stack it first, otherwise it won't kill your entire wave, and your equilibrium control will fail. If the enemy support isn't allowing you to stack the camp, then you can half pull, where you abuse the creep aggro radius to only pull half of the creep wave instead. Another method that makes pulling neutral camps easier is to first push equilibrium into the enemy tower by right-clicking and casting spells on creeps, so that way your laning partner can now zone the enemy support while you pull, and while the enemy core is busy last hitting under tower. If you're on the other side of this battle, and want to stop the enemy team from pulling neutral camps, you can abuse the fact that, for some reason, neutral creeps are defensive of all heroes. So if you right-click an enemy hero while close to a neutral camp, they will turn and attack you, and so the enemy support will not be able to drag the camp into the wave. Currently, the first equilibrium starts directly in front of the safelane tower, giving safelaners an instant advantage in the lane. To fix this, offlaners have started to creep skip, where you wrap behind the enemy tier 1 tower, grabbing the second creep wave, dragging it to your side, and forming an ideal equilibrium outside of experience range for the enemy carry.